voluptuous bumps they heave up vertically, already mature in random arrangements on flat, flat ground. The round of a roof or the crown of an oak tree, the shaft of a silo, a satellite dish, a farmhouse, a fence post, a lawn in the foreground. Diminishing swags of electrical wires repeating themselves in the distance. Diminishing swags of electrical wires repeating themselves in the distance, repeating themselves in the distance, repeating themselves in the distance. It's impossible picturing people here on reclining fields. Voluptuous bumps they roll up endlessly like round bales of hay, while people they shrink under big, big skies. The way stalks of corn do and radio towers or grain elevators that rise above towns in stupid defiance of calm skies above them. Excitable lightning rods dart up from barns to tempt a midsummer sky closer. Excitable lightning rods dart up from barns to tempt a midsummer sky closer, to tempt a midsummer sky closer, to tempt a midsummer sky closer. So the farmers out there, over there, remaining confined to the low asphalt grids that endlessly gather the crops and the dust into duplicate dull geometry. So the people, so they, so I, on unbroken prairies repeatedly shoulder things in general horizontally from point A to point B. Things in general.